Hey guys, today we bring to you 25 amazing kitchenware 3D printing ideas, and after that I'll talk about how you can 3D print food safe kitchenware. Let's start with 3D printing ideas for bar, kitchen and dining. Now we will talk about the precautions that you can take while 3D printing food-safe kitchenware. The first thing you can do is, for kitchenware to be used with food, it is recommended to use food-safe filament. For example, you can use food-safe PLA. PLA is polylactic acid. It is a thermoplastic polyester derived from renewable biomass, typically from fermented plant starch, such as from corn, sugarcane, or sugar beet pulp. The second thing that you can do to make your kitchenware food safe is to coat the objects that you 3D print with food safe sealant. This helps in ensuring that the food does not get stuck into crevices. Also, avoid using dishwashers. You can use warm water with antibacterial soap to hand wash the utensils or dishes that you built with 3D printing. Another thing to remember is to use steel extruders for your 3D printers. Brass extruders are also used frequently, but they often contain lead, which is not food safe. And with this, we conclude this video. I hope you like 3D printing ideas and the precautions we just talked about. If you want us to bring you more 3D printing ideas, then leave a comment below. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button below. We keep making new videos for STEM and EdTech ideas, so stay connected.